Good day everyone, and in this video I'm going to show you these three towers which called Marina Gate. There are three towers in a project. One is a hotel managed by Jumeirah. It's 57th floor and it will be ready soon. It's near completion. Tower 2, it's in the middle. It's 64th floors. We will show you penthouse directly on the top of this building. And tower number 1 has 51 floors. Totally in the project in two residential towers. 1027 apartments, which means in these towers you will have 1027 neighbors. And not all of them will behave good. That's why me and Yelena, we prefer to shoot luxury villas. You don't have neighbors over there. Right, Yelena?
Right.
By the way, we are right now on a terrace of our office. We have an office with an amazing terrace right in the heart of Dubai Marina with such amazing view. So whenever you want to visit our office and bring deposit, it doesn't matter, for rent or for sale to us, I will prepare for you coffee by these hands. Don't worry, it would be washed with the soap and sanitizer. So let's go to see this amazing penthouse. We just need to go to other side of Marina. Let's go. Okay, let's go to see this place. Or, you know what? I don't have luxury Bentley, so there is no use to go by a car. Instead, we will take these babies. See, they even have bell. Why not? It's small, we don't need to look at parking. It's eco-friendly. And it's fast. So for Marina, it's the best choice. But honestly speaking, ecology, nobody give a damn about it. I'm a cheap bastard, so I don't want to pay for a parking. And sorry, Yelena, but you have to suffer on the hut because of me. Suffer, suffer, screaming pain. You will never sleep again. Guys, we are on a halfway to Marina Gate Towers and we just stopped on this bridge to show you how amazing Dubai Marina is. Just have a look, how nice is it? Runners running everywhere, and by the way, you can find the most beautiful girls in Dubai Marina, so if you are looking for ladies, you have to move here. Oh, hello. You already reached. With a scooter it was such a trip, like, oh, it's too hot outside. But anyways, me and Yelena suffering because of you guys to show you this amazing property. And let's start. We are in a dining area of the penthouse. This penthouse is a 4-bedroom penthouse. The size of it is 5,800 square foot. It's quite spacious. It has mind-blowing view of Marina, which you cannot see from here. You can see only sea view, which is also pretty much nice. By the way, take a look to Dubai Eye. You can see it as well. Means all fireworks of Dubai you can enjoy here. Let me show you kitchen. Oh, look, such a nice dude. I don't have muscles like him. Oh, Yelena, see, somebody was drinking here. Not bad, not bad. It's a good beginning. And just have a look at this area. It's like a kitchen combined with a living room. Why do we need living room in the kitchen, Elena? What do you think? Just to sit and wait for your drinks or for your food?
Yeah.
Okay, anyways, I see it as a place where you will be meeting with your friends while you're cooking, because there is no second kitchen, there is only one kitchen, and we already with Elena get used that there are always two kitchens in the property. What to do, Yanni? Finishing of apartment is, I would say, above average, yeah? It's not like deck tone, there is no marble.
I thought better for Teka.
Teka? No, it's Miele. What Teka? Kitchen plate is Miele and Teka. What is it? What a combination, huh? See, but from outside it looks nice. Over here we have a microwave, coffee maker, this is probably fridge. Yeah, this is... Elena, all developers has either soft drinks or alcohol. Look what has select inside. Manual. Okay. It's just a wardrobe space. It's not really spacious, yeah? For such a big apartment. I had better expectations as well about this property. But anyways, just remember that it's a show apartment. If you buy this penthouse, you can redesign it as you want, because location of the property is quite nice. It's far away from the traffic, you have a walking distance to marina, to the sea, whatever, and you're right in the middle of Dubai marina. We are in a living area of this Elena, I cannot call it penthouse, it's a four bedroom apartment. Yeah, huge four bedroom apartment. We are in a living area of this apartment. We have three rooms here. Let me show you the best one room. See, size of this room is standard. Okay, view is Media City view. You can see golf course over here. The main beauty of this room is bathroom. I mean, I like it even more than in master bedroom. Very nicely done bus stop. No name bus stop. Okay, no worry, but it's a nice design. Look, I'm always like weird. Why they're making this glass partition? I do understand that they're doing it in this room. It's for one person only, but like, see what Elena doing? She's staring at me with you guys. I feel that I don't feel comfortable like that. But anyways, it's just a joke. It's for this room is for one person, so glass partition could be here, not like in where did we see in a master bedroom?
Villa Jumeirah. Villa.
Ah, in the hillside? Yeah, by the way, that was a mistake of a hillside. Otherwise, place was amazing. Over here, it's all just for one person, so, I mean, it's worth it. So let me show you the rest of the apartment. Apartment, not penthouse. By the way, guys, I forgot to tell you one important thing. Marina Gate Tower is a chiller-free building. I know that for such an expensive property, paying for chiller, it's like nothing. But I know for sure, somewhere deep, very deep inside of you, you want to save that 1,000 dirham per month on a chiller. Why to pay for something if you don't need to pay? You can save on a chiller here, buying this huge expensive property. How cool is that? Okay, anyways, it was a small, very pleasant detail. Just follow me, I'll show you the rest of the house. So we are in one of the three rooms. All three rooms, by the way, combined together, and master room is isolated on another part, on another side of this penthouse. Each room has a terrace with amazing view. It's a top floor, obviously. We are in penthouse, so it has to be top floor. However, it is not top floor. When we came here with Yelena, we went to the top floor, which is 64th floor. Yeah, we went to 64th floor, and just imagine our disappointment when we realized that penthouse is in 61st floor. View is nice though, yeah? Come on, not bad. It's view is nice. You can see golf course, you can see sea, you can see marina.
You can see also five other buildings.
Come on. I know, Yelena, that you like for more villas, but what to do? We are in Dubai Marina, and still this is luxury property. You can see in one department, by the way, report that it's a luxury property. So let me show you second room. Like, rooms are typical, size is the same, approximately, more or less.
Bathroom not bad.
Yeah, bathroom not bad. What I like here is the height of ceilings. Height of ceiling is quite nice. I mean, it's...
How many square feet?
It's 5,800 square feet. And the ceiling 4 meters, I believe. So yeah, this is the place. We are almost reached best part. Let me show you living room and master bedroom. This is the most beautiful part of the apartment, as for me. Yeah, by the way, this is service area of this penthouse. There is a maid's room and separate entrance. So you can lock the door and isolate your maid from the main house if you don't need her. So let me show you living room. By the way, this penthouse is not so small, it's taking half of the floor, so it's quite spacious. Super nice part. Unfortunately, I don't know how to play on it, but sounds nice. We are in a living area. It's quite spacious. It deserves to meet friends and family here, right? View is fantastic. You have sea and marina. Sea view we showed you already. So let me show you marina view from the master bedroom. By the way, all of you probably know me as a picture lover. Look at this Mr. Henkes. It's like a... What's wrong with designers nowadays? So what do we have here? It's like wardrobe. It's not enough. So for such a big apartment, it should be like at least twice of wardrobe. There is wardrobe here. No, it's not wardrobe. What is this, laundry? Laundry in the... No, it's a wardrobe. I'm just kidding. It's a wardrobe.
You like this brown?
No, I don't. Yelena, I know why it's here. Just imagine a situation which is impossible for Dubai. Husband went to business trip and suddenly came back. Whom you can find here? This is hideaway place, you know? Husband will never know. Okay, see, no, I'm lying. There are a lot of wardrobe space. See, they have extra wardrobe here, dressing area here. Okay, and this is the bathroom. Unexpectedly, we came to bathroom. I don't like this quality. No, honestly. Why it's so cheap? No, but look, guys, the main point is that you are buying location, you are not buying property itself. Most of the money you're paying for location. Building itself, amazing. Like elevator area, swimming pool area is nice. But inside, I would remove everything and put all new. But this jacuzzi is nice, by the way. It's not bad. Yeah? Yeah, what brand is this? Bangalore? No. Bagna Design. Bagna Design. Here.
London.
Huh? Bangalore Design. Let's go. Ta-da-da-dam-da-dam! Master bedroom. Quite a decent size, by the way. Elena, have a look at it. Nicely done. Oh, see, Elena, they have a bigger poop over here.
Howdy-ho!
Guys, I'm just joking. You can like. If you don't like picture, you can easily remove it. It's not a problem. It's TV. What can I say? You can always remove it. And let me show you the terrace with the view. This is the best part of the apartment. Is the view. Look how super nice is it. Wow, it's mind-blowing, really. See how big is this terrace, huh? Bruh! It's super high. This is why you should buy this property. View is fantastic. Palm Jumeirah, Dubai Eye, Dubai Marina, GLT, Emirates Living, everything you can see from here. It's fantastic. After checking this property, I couldn't say that it's a luxury. The quality of it is above average. This property for people who like to live in a crowd with the people in the middle of Dubai life. Because you have walking distance to Marina Walk, you have walking distance to JBR Walk, you have almost direct access to the beach. Everything is nearby, walking distance to everywhere. If you have money and you want to live in a crowded place, this is the right place. Because quality is above average, but you have 1,047 neighbors, as I said before, in this building. So what we would recommend with Yelena? Villas?
Yeah, better villas. This kind of crisis, it's better to opt for a villa.
So Yelena, Birich is good?
Birich is good, for sure.
But not for this property. No. Again, dear viewers, if you have any idea about any luxury property which we can show you, just tell us, write in a comment below. Or if you, for example, friend or landlord of the villa or luxury penthouse which you want us to shoot, just let us know. Every week we are available to make video of your or somebody else property. It will not be standard property about luxury and stuff. We are giving our honest opinion. If you are not scared to give us your property, you have all my contacts in the description to this video. You can WhatsApp me or you can write in the comments below. So, thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit like button. Bye, arrivederci, buenas noches, muchachos.